The soil on that grave looks looser than the bowels of a man in a sleeping bag full of scorpions. Spade! In a cemetery! I sense great logic at work. witch's talisman. Use near a bubbling cauldron to summon a witchy. Hey, that grave back there. Loose soil on top. You dig?
Greetings, stranger. Now, what can I do for you?
Some rolling rocks look crumbly. Maybe try whacking them.
The Hall of Heroes. Sorry. What can I tell you? Your name's not on the list.
I'm just messing. In you go.
Fortescue? What's this I hear? That Arch-Cad Zarok still alive? Thought you killed the fella. Never mind, you old war horse. Happens to the best of us. Think you've slaughtered a chap, but up he pops again. Crushed limbs flattering like cheap flags, but otherwise perfectly chipper. Or is that just me, what? Anyway, I expect Johnny Zombie's a bit more of a handful than you remember. How are you doing for weapons, old man? Tell you what, take my old war hammer. It's no bother. In 2 centuries, all I've used it for is putting up shelving.
Dan's Crypt. The best place to go if you're looking for a dead Dan.
Ah, a training room, eh? Nice decor. Early macabre. That is a rune key, Dan. Place it in the claw of the rune gate and open sesame! It is your mummy, Dan! What? Suddenly I can do no good.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes. I went to the Hall of Zeros once. It's quite dull, but at least they don't all make chicken noises when your back's turned. Ha! 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 Ha!
Fortescue, you jawless arrow magnet. What are you doing in a hall of heroes? How I pity the people of Gallowmere. Oh, that their fate should be in the hands of a vacuum-headed chimp like you. Still, I suppose it's not fair to take it out on them. Take my longsword. And try not to stab yourself in the foot. You know, I've always had my doubts about you, Fortescue. You're simply not carved from hero material.
Thank you.
The Hilltop Mausoleum. Think of it as a kind of pet shop, but with less fragrant purchasing choices.
Oh, Dan, Daniel Dannikins, you are so persistent, I'll give you that. But then so are beggars, babies, and I trample those underfoot too. Look, you really must get it into your thick, exposed cranium. You cannot stop me from conquering Gallomere. Already I have transformed the populace into servile zombies and drained the sunlight from the skies, withering many a tomato plant in the process. How could a spindly monovisual carcass like you reverse the momentum of such an epic master plan? And see where your stubbornness has got you? Do you see? You're trapped forever in this necropolis. Still, you could always discuss your predicament with my good friend up there. I'm sure he'd do his best to help you. Sadly, I can't hang about to listen to the musical twang of your tendons. My army is amassed, and it will not be long before my scouts locate the demon claw that will unlock my beloved shadow demon. I must return home to oversee the invasion of this pathetic realm and possibly take a power nap.
Beware! Imps are sticky-fingered thieves! Trust me, we can spot our own! The floor is collapsing! Run! Run! Get out quick!
Thank you.
I trust you find yourself in a cash-rich situation.
I am compelled by some primal force always to play this song of fear and sadness. Please, bring me new music, that I may break this cycle of endless misery. Go on, do us a favor. It's driving me mental. Not again! The floor is giving way, Dan! Run for our lives!
Thank you.
Looks like the heart is his only weak point. By the sacred underwear of Brittany, goddess of popular beat combos. I underestimated you, my friend. Dying obviously did you the world of good. That key opens the glass demon gate in this cemetery.
The Hall of Heroes. Sorry. What can I tell you? Your name's not on the list.
I'm just messing. In you go.
Dan the man. Tell me, what's a warrior queen got to do to get a guy like you? Don't be shy, baby. I've seen you giving me the eye. You may be weak and feeble like all men, but I like you, Daniel. How are you at Topiary, brother? Only, I need another gardener, someone to trim my bush and look after my clematis. Here, lover, hold my spear. Grip it tight now. And think of me when you throw it.
Return to the graveyard. We went there earlier. If you have reasonable short-term memory, you might remember it.